You can get, actually, that's how you get Sakura's one item.
What'll it be?
For guys.
You can't use them on male characters.
Actually, yeah, you can't. Actually, different variants of the costume. I don't know. I want to get that outfit though, like the shirt. Shirt.
What outfit?
Yeah, that I want to get.
Shirt?
Yeah, the coat shirt.
Already unlocked it. Let me check it out. Like the one that she wears when she's standing in front of the inn.
No, not the one of the inn. And like, I don't know which character has like an open shirt with gloves on. Like.
I don't know. Did you see it on male character?
Yeah. Few of them.
It's probably not hers.
Yeah, kind of.
Where you at?
That's the one.
That one?
Yeah.
That's Shikamaru.
Oh, is that really? Shikamaru? Huh. I didn't even recall that. I guess I was wrong. By the way, say hi to Ebony.
Hello. That was the entire outfit. But if you wear this, you can't change the pants or anything because
it's a full costume.
I don't know what I got it from.
I think it's a scroll, unless you earn like the... I think you can earn the parts normally, but... I don't know.
But are you ready to do a mission that we haven't done yet?
Yep, I found where we get the next mission. It's Naruto.
Yeah, that'll probably be the last one.
No, it's an A rank one.
Oh, let's do it.
Huh? Now what?
By the way, I am actually deciding just to be Naruto's cousin.
Are we just doing it duo?
Yep. 2v1. My friend's playing. Ebony's playing Tura, so... I kinda want something to give her the motivation to help me... Like... Hey, Ebony? Ebony? You liking Tara?
Is she playing it?
Yeah.
Ready for this?
Oh, I see you changed the character a lot.
Yep.
You gave him keyboards. Okay. Time for me to train you a little.
Yeah. Cause I like have a mixture. Whoa, okay, this is getting harder. Oh crap. There we go. That's the real one. What did Ebony send me? Fine. Yeah, she's doing that final mission. Up here. Oh god. Oh. There we go. That's the real one.
Did he die?
No, he must have warped.
Where?
I don't know.
I was all the way down there. Oh, that's not him. He must be dead. This guy's dead. There we go. We're gonna need all the time we can get to do this mission now.
Mm-hmm.
This is some pretty intense training.
Don't tell me he joins.
Joins what?
Yes. There we go. Retreat, Willy. I'll handle him. I can't move! Like I said! Yeah, this could be bad. Oh my shoddy gun ended. That ain't them. Where is he?
Take this.
Huh? Really? Sakura, take out the Sakura. Oh. You like my voiceover too? You okay?
Yeah.
Did you fall? Oh. Done. Watch these guys be like the real thing. All right. Alright, I'll swap out. I'll handle the guys. I'll give you assistance.
Take this.
Oh.
Nice try.
You're getting away. still alive!
The real battle begins now! Let's go, Kurama!
Oh no! No, don't tell! Oh, we have to fight him in that form? Where? Crack!
At least the box is open.
Time to go all wild!
Did you say behind him? He has like no...
Patience is the key to a good fight. Oh, you missed? Did you miss me? Thank you.
Okay, we can shoot at him. Get him with a giant tree in the way.
Oh no! Whoa! He knocked me off. You little bastard! I won't lose to you. That's better. Oh shit!
He's over there.
He killed me.
Did he die?
We got 2 minutes.
Damn. Oh. I got it back. I'm gonna chill out and focus up my shield really quick so that I can hit him. Oh my god! It goes through walls.
Ugh! Chill out! Whoa! I died.
I died. Me too. Watch Kakashi take him out.
We did wake him enough to where he would. Let's hurry. We only got a minute.
To get him down like 200.
Now you can sleep.
You actually withstood those attacks? Wow, nice job. Let's train again sometime.
Oh, hell no. Aww. Ebony died against that boss.
Mm-hmm. If we wouldn't have died. died so many times, I probably would have gotten, like, pretty good score. I just unlocked a, size first means.
I got Kakashi's ultimate. Oh my god, it is so hot up here. Hey, by the way, I found my Final Fantasy password.
Did you?
Yeah, I remembered it was not one. I'm a Chonin!
Nice work.
You are no longer on a team. Wow, AI automatically kicked me out.
Changed a lot since we first met. Looks like you're making a lot of progress on your way to be-